must be right. I must be right.
Fetter vegetable.
Hello, vinyl community. Dave the pickup artist with a week of great pickups. I'm getting ready to show them. Let's get started. First up, a whole fill. My generation.
I want to make clear, I'm not going nuts.
Ooh. This completes my Who collection. I now have all the Who albums. Now, when I say I have all the Who albums, what I mean is I have all the ones with Keith Moon and John Entwistle. I'm not interested in the ones without those two in the rhythm section. Brunswick label. This also comes with a half speed remastering certificate, which is really what I was looking forward to. Yeah, it's a great album, and I do still collect the Who albums if they're like live albums from like the 60s, but I don't care for any of the new music they put out after Keith Moon died. But actually, we lost John Entwistle about 20 years, yeah, almost exactly 20 years ago today. Great bass player. He passed away in Nevada, Las Vegas. He was at the Hard Rock Cafe. They were getting ready to do a run there, I believe, and he had a heart attack in the middle of the night. But 20 years ago. Next I've got, well, I saw this movie. Finally saw this movie. I can't believe it took me so long. And I loved it so much, and I loved the music so much, I got the soundtrack. Now I got on, and they had, this is actually the 50th anniversary release, and it's got a lot of stuff on it. You've got the original album, but it's got a second album with instrumental versions of Curtis Mayfield's songs. And it's also got some other stuff, some demos, and a radio spot, a couple radio spots on it too. Very cool. All right. Let's see, I was at, the other day I was at, actually it was, yeah, 2 days ago, I was at a, out and about, I hit a thrift store first and found, the Lemon Pipers. Rice is nice. Side B, I think that is. And Blueberry Blue on the, of course, the Buddha Records.
Am I doing this again?
And the label is, you know, it's seen better days, but yeah, 50
She's
cents.
Got diarrhea.
And I ducked into a, the antique store, Sugar Bears, over in Julington Creek area, and found an album I've been looking for a long time. The Shocking Blue. This is a great band. There's not a bad song on this album, to to tell you the truth. Now, it started out as four guys, and they went to a the Doors. They were a Dutch band, first of all, and they went to the Doors Jefferson Airplane concert when the Doors toured Europe, and they went to that show and said, "Hey, you know, that's what we need," because they were kind of, you know, floundering, and they said, "Well, we need a hot chick." They eventually were in a disco and they saw this lady named, I think her name, Mariska. Let me get her, try to get her name right. Mariska Veres. And they saw her and they said, "Yeah, that's what we need." And they recorded this album and it's a smash. It was, it has the single Venus on it. And they sold, this album has about three or four singles on it, actually. I don't know how far they went in the USA, but in Europe, they were really on fire. Yeah, but this is very cool. I was glad to find this. It sounds great, too. And finally, I've got...
I'm Joe Biden, and I forgot this message.